The Minister of Lands, Agriculture, Water, Climate and Rural Resettlement, retired Air Chief Marshal Perrins Shiri, has appointed a new Zinwa board led by Engineer Wangile Ntiweni to implement all government strategic water projects and ensure they are completed on projected timelines in line with Vision 2013.
You are also coming at a time when government is constructing a number of major water infrastructure projects that include the Gwai Changani Dam, Tuli Manyange Dam, Bindura Dam and the Semwa Dam, Dande Dam and the Tunnel, to mention just but a few. The completion of these projects is critical for the realization of Zimbabwe's socio-economic development, mainly in the areas of food security, agriculture, power generation, water and sanitation. As a board, you are expected to ensure that these projects are professionally engineered and completed within the projected timelines.
Minister Shiri implored the new body to critically study the organizational structure and ensure its relevance and ability to deliver water to the nation in terms of the Zinwa Act.
A good starting point would be the appointment of a chief executive officer, a critical position that has been open for a while now. As a board, you will also need to look at Zinwa operations in the context of our economic environment.
The new Zinwa board chair, Engineer Wangile Ntiweni, will be deputized by retired Air Marshal Henry Michena. Other board members include Dr. Remembrance Benjamin, Dr. Sinzen Diara, Ms. Nomen Maisiri, Engineer Robert Mutefa, Ms. Alan Franklin, Ms. Nyaradzo Tirivanu, Ms. Maud Munongwa, and Ms. Taurai Maurikira.